You okay?
Of course.
Shelby, you gave her your cross.
I'm just trying to be a good friend.
I don't know what it's like to have the kind of parents you do.
We hope that you are here in this room with us.
No, can't or won't.
Except me.
You talked to your friend God about it.
Actually, I haven't been doing a whole lot of that lately. Rain.
I get it if this is hard. Being with me is hard.
It's not, though.
What do you think he'd say?
To be grateful for the good? Is there to help us in bad rooms?
You're on a deserted island, a million miles away from whatever bullshit expectations that you left behind. You know, you're free here, Shelby, and if you're not taking advantage of that, then I don't know what the fuck to tell you.
I may be doubting everything else, but not this.
I'm really happy to.
You're the one that's messing around.
You sure?
What if we end up making each other freaking miserable? What if I hurt you?
The worst is already going to happen. I think I've got it enough to get that scared about something.
Not going anywhere.
Drunk right now?
I don't know,
maybe a little. I just love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you. If it's me, and if it's you, and if our love is wrong, then I don't ever want to be right. I don't ever want to be right. If it's real, and if it's true, and if our love is wrong, then I don't ever want to be right. I don't ever want to be right. The most perfect moment of my life.
I'm waiting to get off this island so that I never have to think about you ever again. I just want you.